Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. Offering a picture-perfect setting, California's city of Glendora is surrounded by the foothills of the San Gabriel Valley. Located east of Los Angeles, it is known for its low cost of living, its favorable business environment, and its high quality of life. Readers of the area's largest newspaper group recently voted its downtown village the best in San Gabriel Valley and named Glendora the valley's best friendly city. Spanning nearly 20 square miles, a third of Glendora consists of forest and foothills. About 80% of the developed community is zoned for residential and about 10% for commercial use. The remaining area consists of public facilities and open space. Its strategic location at two major freeways allows for easy access in all directions, providing travel to and from the Inland Valley, Orange County, and Los Angeles County within a reasonable amount of time. Shuttle service to the Metrolink station and plans for light rail service also add to the convenience of the location. Recognized as one of the least expensive places to operate a business in California, a diverse array of businesses call Glendora home.
Glendora gave us a chance to hire smart, gifted, and talented staff. It also gave them a chance to live in a town where they could live, work, and play. Lastly, leadership here has been very supportive of everything that we are and that we stand for.
Glendora was an obvious choice for me to open my business. This community has a very small town, wonderful feeling where residents really appreciate unique quality merchandise. Fiorina is a destination where women of all ages and sizes can build an entire wardrobe to satisfy all of their lifestyle needs.
Because it's such a popular place to operate a business, there is only a 5% vacancy rate on commercial spaces. When it comes to living in Glendora, there are just as many benefits. A quality education is one of them.
The school system is the primary reason we moved to Glendora. They consistently score high year after year, and the teachers are excellent. They spend a lot of one-on-one time with the kids. I think that the primary education is a great foundation to continue the kids' education in the future.
Glendora schools are some of the highest achieving schools in California and regularly have API scores in the top 5%. Young adults and working professionals benefit from the programs provided by Glendora-based Citrus Community College and Azusa Pacific University. The city features walkable neighborhoods and beautifully appointed homes. It has over 300 acres of open space and parkland. It also features a high volume of home ownership and a strong sense of community pride.
What I like about living in Glendora is the beautiful tree-lined streets, the architecture of the homes. We're very close to the foothills, so we get the wonderful hiking trails. We have annual events, too, that we participate in every year.
Glendora has one of the lowest serious crime rates in the state, and its emergency response time is among the best, an average of 3.5 minutes. Its family-friendly activities add to the city's appeal.
I enjoy Glendora as a youth because the city of Glendora offers many different sports and activities. I myself enjoy playing basketball and football, and activities can range from city fairs to free concerts and movies in the park. And with everything that the city of Glendora provides, everybody has an option.
The city features a number of community events each year.
Having lived here for 30 years, Christmas is such a special time, and the parade is one of the best, where thousands of people come to an old-fashioned Christmas experience. In addition to that, ACCU has a snow day where once again thousands of people come and enjoy Santa and Mrs. Claus.
At the end of the day, it all comes down to discovering the best place to live, to work, and to play. For many people, Glendora, California is that place.